Barely a couple of days after her portions in Fitoor were canned, Rekha opted out of the film. Reportedly, the veteran actress was not pleased with her look in the Abhishek Kapoor-directed film and felt nothing could salvage it. This has left the makers in the lurch. Last heard, they had rushed to Lokhandwala to request Tabu to step into Madam Ray's shoes in this Bollywood adaptation of Charles Dickens' novel Great Expectations.